Qoopers by Robobloq. What is it? Qoopers is a robotic kit for children 8 years and up with which you can assemble at least 6 different types of robots that move, avoid obstacles, and emit lights and sound. You can have fun and learn while you are controlling and programming it with your cell phone, tablet, or computer. The main part of Qoopers is the Qmind Plus, Arduino-based microcontroller that comes with integrated lights, buzzer, and ports for sensors, motors, power, and communication. Download the Robobloq app to assemble any of the 6 robots: Captain Alloy, Lil Guardian, the Voyager, the Dozer, the Cavalier, and Scorpio. You can control any of the robots with the remote control found inside the app. You can also command it to avoid obstacles in your house, or you can create expressions and animations using the dot matrix. You can also program it with a drag-and-drop graphical interface. If you want to go deeper into programming, you can download Robobloq on your PC or Mac, which besides being a graphical tool based on Scratch, allows you to program using Python. Who is it for? If you are over 8 years old, curious about technology, like construction kits, and have a compatible mobile device, Qoopers is for you. What else does it offer? The Qoopers kit comes with 174 pieces, such as the Qmind Plus, an ultrasonic proximity sensor, an LED screen, 2 motors, USB cable, wheels, tracks for the wheels, mechanical parts, and tools. It also comes with a poster. You can also program it using the Arduino software that will allow you to program it using C++. You can expand the robot capabilities by buying other sensors. How is it used, prepared, assembled? You can build any of the Qoopers robots in about 1 hour with the help of the step-by-step guide on the Robobloq app. Insert 6 AA batteries, turn Qoopers on, and connect it to your cell phone, tablet, or computer by using Bluetooth or its USB cable.